Thank you so much. Good evening to you all, welcome. I know that we've had a battle today. Who had a battle to get here tonight? I had a battle, I don't know about you, but it took me a long time to get here tonight. So I just want to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts for actually making the effort to be here. Some of you I've seen three events strong and you're still here, so thank you for supporting us. Some of you are new faces. So I'd just like you to welcome you to Oh Holy Night, okay? Welcome. Thank you for coming. Okay, we are the Singology Gospel Choir. Tonight, for the first time ever, we have three choirs on the stage, okay? The two choirs that are here are from South London. They are Beckenham and Sydenham. Please, just give them so much support tonight because it's the first time they're in this room with us sharing this amazing night that we're going to have. Who's ready for a party?
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you.
I'm having an amazing time. You've had a good time. Good. All right. Okay. Well, we're going to take a short break because, as you can imagine, they probably need a bit of water. But I want to welcome one of our long-standing members to the stage. Her name is Nelda Freida. She just wants to talk to you about a charity that she's setting up. I hope you don't mind. Give her 5 minutes. And then when she's done, there are some refreshments downstairs. If you go out the main doors and down either of those stairs and through the ones directly underneath you, you'll find some mince pies and some drinks. Please go down there, have a refreshment or two, get something to eat and join us back in 20 minutes. Is that okay? Is that a deal?
Yes.
All right, over to you now.
Hello everyone. Are you having fun?
Yes.
Great. Well, we're going down for some refreshments and something to drink. And what I want to talk to you very briefly about is the Water Tap Foundation. Now, this is a brand new charity. We've only been going for 2 months. And the idea is to get water to villages in countries like Africa where they haven't got any clean water. And where, in particular, our first project is going to be Malawi. And there the children, instead of quenching their thirst, when they drink water, they die because they contract cholera as the water is dirty. And when I visited them, I was very, very unhappy to see children dying of a disease that is preventable. I work with a doctor, and that caused me a tremendous problem, because here we're fortunate, we have a lot available to us, and we, if we actually make some effort, can prevent these children from dying. So what I'd like you to do this evening is to be as generous as you possibly can, and to contribute to the pipe work, to the taps, and to the purification of the village water that we're hoping to go and set up for them. So there will be also cards downstairs. Who wishes to give a donation, please do so. And there are Christmas cards that the charity produced, so that if you haven't got them yet, please feel free to buy them. They're downstairs near where the drinks are. And we have got 3 of us who will be able to talk to you about the charity, and I hope you enjoy being with us tonight.
Oh,
Okay, that was our Central London Choir. Give them a big round of applause. I want to welcome to the stage now my Sigmund Choir. As they come up on the stage, please do give them a hand. This event marks the end of the term for them. They've been working with me for a year. And we have no tenor, so the Central boys are supporting again. But that's okay, because we're going to be alright, right ladies? We're good. Alright, okay. Here we go.
Ooh.
have been the skeleton of this evening. Don't know if you've noticed, but there are three very handsome men to my right hand side, and they are our band. Can you give them a big round of applause? First of all, I'd like to introduce you to our MD, the man that's been with us for a very, very long time, supporting us. His name is Mr. Matt Baker and he's on keys. Thank you very much. And lo and behold, this is what we have. He's an amazing man. Please give him just a bit more appreciation than that. On a day-to-day basis, I work this gentleman over here. I introduced him to you about 5 minutes ago. His name is Matt Baker. And he dropped a bomb on me about a month ago and told me that he was leaving us. I think we should... So this is going to be Matt's last performance with us. And so I thought it was only right that we said thank you properly. Where are my girls? Thank you very much. So Matt, can you come and get your a gift from all of us? Am I embarrassing you, honey? All right, this is from Singology to Mr. Baker. Weird ideas that I call him about and say, right, we've got to do this song. There are some other ladies that have been supporting me. This time last year, I grew a new backbone in the name of Davinia. Where are you? Kiana! Davinia came in January 2011 and said, do you want some help? I'll do anything you want. Okay, and she has done anything I've asked her to do. And so I just wanted to say again a big, big thank you. Okay? I love you. That one is for you. Okay, there's one more bag. And this lady popped up about a year and a half ago. Big ray of sunshine she was, bouncing around. She's really excited and happy to be there. And then about 6 months ago, I kicked her into the front and said, right, you're going to take over this, and you're going to do this, and you're going to train here, and you're going to do some solos. And she's taken it all in her stride. She's been absolutely fantastic. So, Kat, where are you? Kat is my little girl, Sunshine. I'm so happy to say thank you. Any time?
I'm Mark Dennis's wife, and he's really, 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 really sorry that he couldn't be here today, and he sends his apologies to everybody. He's involved with a BBC show at the moment, The Voice. You'll see it next year, which means he just really couldn't get away. He literally leaves the BBC at kind of like 11:30 every night. So he sends his apologies, but he really missed an amazing, amazing show. Can we put our hands again together for this choir, the Singology, sit them. Thank you very much. But the real reason that I got up is because this lady here has said thank you to absolutely everybody. Yes. I think it's about time we say thank you to Tony. And it's so nice she said, you know, those lovely things you said about Mark. Yes, it's true, but... it's true, but I have to say, Mark had a vision for people coming together from all professions, all different walks of life, singing together, coming together every week. And that was in 2004. Now, it's completely evolved into something completely different. We've had different branches. This is not to do with Mark, I have to say. This is down to this lady here. Tony is the person that will go out and knock doors, dropping leaflets by hand on her own in the evenings to kickstart a choir. Please put your hands together for this choir. But it signifies how special, you know, I saw a massive bunch of flowers and I thought, actually, this signifies who you are. You kind of stand alone, so confident and so strong and so beautiful. So thank you very much. I'm sure that all of the choir would say that.
And we're going to be supporting that one. Thank you so much. Woo! Mum, it's mine. She likes flowers. Okay, I'm going to pop it there. All right, before I finish up, I also need to say thank you to my team, my beautiful mother over here who was serving me drinks, and the time, Dominic Jackson at the door, Adetone Mibi, where are you, Sue? At the door again, thank you so much. Nathan Butler, you here for photography and taking the pictures. Thank you. If I have forgotten you, it's not because I don't love you, it's because I can't remember right now. So thank you to everybody, and thank you choir for being so amazing. Let's wrap this up.
Let your heart be light from now on.
I'm going to sing. Can I take it back to the back?